70.391. They're going to finish in 11th place. It's out of the top eight, but a clear round for Camille LeBlanc and Finchin Frevanka.